Yo, my slimes, let's get it straight. I am a loser. I get no girls. I get no money. I get no victory royales. But there is still one thing I can't stand. Getting robbed, bro. Not even losers like getting robbed, bro. Now, my slimes, you'll remember where we ended up on my last wishes? We got a C3 ball and had like 58,000 primos still in the bank. Now, if we take a look at what I have... You're probably asking, Jack, where did your primos go?
Gone. Reduced to atoms.
Let me tell you, not one, but two weapon banners. I did not record any of the pulls because I didn't think it was much content, but in summary, for the first weapon banner, I got a donut and then I got Engulfing Lightning. But that is not even the worst part. When the new patch released, you know what I was most excited for? Was it Ayato? Was it Boba Tea? Was it an Ayaka rerun? Chasm? No. It was I meant Elegy of the End. So, as you do, when the patch released, I logged on, went straight to the weapon banner, and boom! In 20 pulls, guess what I got? Skyward Pride. But no, I was not going to be stopped by some Skyward Pride, as I always tell myself. I'm never gonna play Valorant again after bottom fragging every match, but you know what I do anyway? I do it again. Wishes and wishes. I ain't gonna be stopped, baby! And then like 50 wishes in, I get that beautiful gold glow. Like a soft mother's hug. And through all that pain and suffering, we did it, boys. We got the worst miss splitter. So then I cried, but you know what? Just like a mid-anime show protagonist, after they are beaten but then receive a flashback, I rose up again. More wishes, more wishes, more wishes, and boom! Now I have crippling debt and an Elegy of the End, which I didn't even pre-farm for. Moral of the story, I'm a loser. Subscribe right now and you will get 18 5 stars in your first 10 pull. Like, on God.